Last time on the nation's best fictional character, Spyro and Mario were both up for elimination. Spyro was the one sent packing. The host surprised players when she told them the lowest ranked individual would automatically be sent home this week. But Tani shows Toadette she's a good sport about the competition and even congratulates Toadette for being number two. Miss Smalls built up Maria's self-esteem greatly. Players participated in a go-kart challenge as well. Maria overcame her fear of heights and rode up a huge hill. Miss Moz was the one who won the challenge. The calculation revealed that Skimp and Maria came in last place. They were automatically eliminated. Toad, Mario, Princess Peach, and Miss Moz were all put up for elimination. You voted, YouTube viewers. It is now time to reveal who is closer to becoming the nation's best fictional character, and who is going home.
Get there one day, 'cause I want.